Hello everyone, I'm Shreya Juneja from India, and here the female labour force participation rate has been on a declining trend. My policy vision intends to address this. Our first challenge is to help women step into the workforce. For this, and with the advent of the fourth industrial revolution, it has become increasingly critical to ensure that women who are largely unemployed or are employed in low-paying or low-skill jobs are digitally empowered. The education ecosystem needs to strengthen the imparting of digital education in schools, which in turn will introduce girls to various career options, including those that allow them to work remotely or through freelancing in case preferred. Our second challenge is to address the leaky pipeline of women leaving the workforce when they choose to have a family. When my aunt took a break from work to raise my cousins for a few years, she felt that she could never resume from where she had left. All this simply because she felt that her skills were no longer up to date. Only if she had access to digital learning platforms like LinkedIn Learning or jobs for her back then to give her some confidence. Online upskilling and reskilling through industry experts can help women learn from the comfort of their homes even when they're away from work to meet their caregiving responsibilities. Additionally, the digital era has made it easier to spread the message of sharing of caregiving responsibilities and gender equality to a larger audience. Fathers can now be encouraged to avail paternity leaves and help their wives to return to work sooner through a medium as convenient as their mobile screens. So here's hoping that I get to learn about some more interesting ideas about how digital can help me achieve my policy vision. See you all in the UK.